the garden was this wooden Eden. There dwelt but the man he had formed, watered by the rivers Euphrates. He declared the Gihon and Pison. His foundation is in the holy mountain. Jalavit, the gates of Zion. Oh, tell how long in Babylon your children are crying. They won't go home to Africa. 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 Giving life to what appears to be trife, some fear being right. They hear what they might, then lose sight, but the right shall see the light. Only when you live in the way negative, taking on, never give what you do, what you did in the past, will take hold of your soul in the days that last. And it was in the beginning, so shall it be in the end. Just said he would never destroy this earth by water again. But who knows what goes on throughout the mindsets of men. Remember now where you're living, you're living up in the dominion of sin. Transgression, fornication, abominations, the trend. Now and then good men sin again when dealing with women. How do you know it's the end when Idrin and King can't live in the thin? The reason that we can't win, cause we know not where we have been. But as soon as Jaja seed manifests in every skull and chest, and in blood clots but foolishness the rest, I'ma wish the best to those that don't, and I'm tongues that won't speak the truth because they freak the youth. They eat the fruit of the forbidden for vanities. They've been living insanities they've been given. Can it be that it's hidden? We losing some to religion, but Rasta done seen the vision. Selassie is Jah, and the Pope is a effing villain killing.